New tonight, divers rushed to Lake Michigan near Montrose Beach to pull a person from the water. People swimming with the victim say they looked around and noticed the person wasn't there. That's when they called for help. Divers were able to find the person and rush them to the hospital, we're told, in critical condition.